Gospel of the Day from the Gospel according to Matthew. Matthew chapter 21 verses 33 to 43. Jesus said to the chief priests and the elders of the people, "Hear another parable. There was a landowner who planted a vineyard, put a hedge around it, dug a wine press in it, and built a tower. Then he leased it to tenants and went on a journey. When vintage time drew near, he sent his servants to the tenants to obtain his produce. But the tenants seized the servants, and one they beat, another they killed, and a third they stoned. Again, he sent other servants, more numerous than the first ones, but they treated them in the same way. Finally, he sent his son to them, thinking, 'They will respect my son.' But when the tenants saw the son, they said to one another, 'This is the heir. Come, let us kill him and acquire his inheritance.' They seized him, threw him out of the vineyard, and killed him. What will the owner of the vineyard do to those tenants when he comes?" They answered him, "He will put those wretched men to a wretched death and lease his vineyard to other tenants who will give him the produce at the proper times." Jesus said to them, "Did you never read in the scriptures? The stone that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. By the Lord has this been done, and it is wonderful in our eyes. Therefore I say to you, the kingdom of God will be taken away from you and given to a people that will produce its fruit."
Dear friends, on this 27th Sunday of the year, Jesus speaks to us a parable, an allegorical parable. The landowner is God Himself, Yahweh. The vineyard is Israel, the chosen people of God. The tenants are the political and religious leaders of Israel. And Jesus tells us that the tenants or the Israel did not produce the fruits of righteousness and mercy. And Yahweh has sent so many prophets to Israel, and they were beaten up or they were killed. Finally, God sent His own Son, that is Jesus Christ, and we know how He was being treated. So the tenants have killed the son and threw him out of the vineyard. The tenants did not respect their business contract with the landlord. They wanted to become themselves, to become the landlord, to acquire his land. This act of the tenants also reminds us the original temptation of Satan to the first parents, Adam and Eve. He tempted them to become like God. This Sunday is a Sunday for us to reflect as well as to come back to God, and let us not lose the vineyard, that the Lord may not give the vineyard to other tenants, and let us be good tenants of the Lord. I wish you all a very blessed Sunday.